In this session, we'll use the grid and map function to work on the product categories. So first, let's create a new component. So open your code editor, open src, components and home folder. Under home, let's create a new file, productcategories.js. We will create a functional component, so add function product categories. Inside return, add a div tag with the text product categories. Then at the end, add export default product categories. Now let's import this component under pages home.js. So on top, import product categories. Then at the bottom, use product categories element. Let's take the preview and we can see product categories. It means our component is working. Now, based on the design, we need a grid component. So open AntDesign website and go to components. Click grid and click responsive. Then click show code. And we need to import row and col. So on top, you can import row and col from AntDesign. Then inside this div tag, add the s2 tag and the title product categories. In the div tag, add a class called block and product categories. After this s2 tag, add the row element. And inside row element, add col element. In row, I want to use gutter with a value 24. Then in col, in large device, I want to use a grid value of 4. Inside col element, add div tag with a class content. Inside content, add another div tag with a class called image. Inside image, we will show the image using img tag. And after image div, we will add the s3 tag. And we will show the title. Let's take the preview and we can see the structure is fine, but instead of showing the static content, I want to show the dynamic one. So on top, I will add my product categories data. It has got properties like key, image and title. To access this data, we need to use map function. So inside this row element, add product categories dot map. We can then access product category. In return, let's add this col element. And to access the image, we will use the src attribute and we access it by adding product category.image. Likewise, to access the title, we will use product category dot title. We got warning about the old attribute, so add old attribute. And even over here, I want to show the title, so add product category dot title. Let's take the preview, and we can see product categories over here. But if you compare it with the design, we got a minor issue, that is, we don't have any space in the row. So in gutter, I want to apply the value of 24 for both row and column. Let's take the preview again, and this time we can see the space in the row. Now let's take the console, and there is the error about the key prop. To resolve this issue, in the col element, you can add the key attribute, and here you can add product category dot key. Take the preview again, and there is no error now. Great. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.